Okay, today's lesson is similar triangles. So similar objects, they would have all matching angles and then the corresponding sides are all proportional. So just a super quick example. That angle is the same as that angle. This is the same as that. This is the same as that. So these are proportional, so I could have like 8 on that side, 4 on that side. This side might be 10, and then that would be 5 kind of idea. Okay, so this side is in the same location as that side, and they're proportional to these two sides in the same location. Okay, so here's two drawings. So in this first one, you can see I've labeled these two angles the same, those two, those two. So let's talk about corresponding sides. So 12 here is across from the circle angle, and x is across from the circle angle. 9 is across from the square, 5 is across from the square, and here y is across from the star, and 7 is across from the star. Okay, so they need to have all the same ratios. Okay, so which ones can I match up? I can match up 9 and 5. So 9 to 5 has to be the same ratio as 12 to x. 9 to 5 also has to be the same ratio as y to 7. And you have to go in the order, like 9 to 5 has to go y to 7, not 7 to y. You have to keep going in the same positions. Okay, so to solve this, I would do cross multiplication, which means multiply those two and divide by the leftover. Okay, so 5 times 12, and then divide by 9. So that gives me 6.67. And here, to cross multiply, the two that match are 9 and 7 to multiply, and divide by 5. And I get 12.6 for y. Okay, another way you could have done it is 9 divided by 5 is 1.8. So therefore this triangle is, to go that way you would times by 1.8 because it's 1.8 times bigger, and if you're going this way you would divide by 1.8. So 12 divided by 1.8 gets you 6.67, and 7 going this way, 7 times 1.8 gets you 12.6. So two ways you could do it. Okay, next one. So across from the square is 4 and 12. Across from the star is 21 and 6. So see how that kind of tricks you? They're kind of different locations, and across from the circle is y. Oh, that doesn't help us here. Hold on a second. I want that and that. Okay, that's gonna help us. So I'm gonna redo this. This is a circle, and this one is gonna be a star. Okay, there we go. Okay, so what matches each other? The 4 to 12 would be the same as y would be to 21. So I could multiply 4 times 21 divided by 12 and get 7. And then 4 to 12 would be the same ratio as 6 would be to x. So here, 6 times 12 and divided by 4. And I would get 18. Okay, you could also understand that maybe like this triangle is 3 times bigger. So if you go from that triangle, you would times by 3. But this one you would divide by 3. So 21 divided by 3 is 7. 6 times 3 is 18.